音楽が大好きで、
メンバーが大好きで、
頑張るのが大好きで、
ミューズが大好きだったから。
Gott, seid ihr süß. Ich muss euch drücken. Oh, und wie klein ihr seid. Oh, ist das süß. Oh, und Hannah, jo. Oh, süß.
Endlich was in deiner Größe.
Sehr lustig. Jedenfalls, vielen Dank für euren Auftritt. Und habt noch viel Spaß auf der TiCon, ihr Süßen. Bye, bye.
Okay. I watch my boobs. And I have actually no idea what we're planning to do now. The contest is over. The decision is about 6 o'clock p.m. I guess we just enjoy the con. That's enough for today, I guess.
Photo shooting time.
We're in front of the residence.
Yeah.
Of Würzburg.
Würzburg.
Oh. Würzburg.
Wir haben keine Fotos gemacht heute.
Kinn ein bisschen runter. Okay. Na, so mich, du bist im Hintergrund. Wunderschön.
Von
schön sexy.
Deine Fratze am besten fürs Foto.
Ich weiß nicht, doch.
Da.
Hallo!
Wenn ihr jetzt Junket habt, dann ist es noch schöner.
Haben
wir was?
Ja. Dann sind die ersten die Maze Runner.
Ja, was sehen wir?
Der erste Platz
nicht. Ja.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch! Ich fang schon mal an. Herzlichen Glückwunsch! Oh, sehr schön. Herzlichen Glückwunsch, das ist total lang. Herzlichen Glückwunsch! So, jetzt muss ich mich erstmal ein bisschen nach vorne holen.
Ja, ach so, ihr
müsst. Das ist halt.
So viel Zeit muss sein. Guck nicht so gierig.
Ich? So, und die kleinen Eiweiß sind alle da. Jetzt mal ernsthaft, wie alt seid ihr alle? 22? 17? 21? Okay, also tatsächlich so richtig School-Idol-Alter. Und ihr anderen seht auch in dem Alter aus. Bitte sehr, sehr gut gemacht. Ein Riesenapplaus nochmal.
I won the second prize at the competition and I'm kind of flash. I'm totally done. And Hanukkah is unpacking our gifts. Wow! How to do my costumes? The fluffy thing goes to Hanayu. Woo! Something Hanukkah.
Hey guys! Hi! So we're on our way home, as you maybe can see. Show you what we got for our second of the cosplay contest. So we got a gray bag of garbage. Well, it's not actually garbage, of course. Let me show you. We got a wonderful. Satisfied with it. I love it.
I love it too.
Maki agrees.
Yeah.
So we'll just drive home now. We'll drive for half an hour, I think. And it breaks on. And yeah, we wish you a good night and wish us a lot of fun tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, guys. Bye.
Hey guys.
Hello.
It's second day of convention. We're on our way. We have 34 minutes left until we arrive. You may notice that my speaking skills today are a bit limited because of that piece. Yeah. Anyway, I think they look cool. yeah. Today, big Inuyasha group. We have like an Inuyasha, a Kagome, a Sango, a Shippo, that's Finn behind.
That's me.
That's a Shomaru, a Kagura, and the mother of Inuyasha, actually. So I'm really, really excited about what's going to happen today. I'm actually not very satisfied with my makeup, but anyway, we have a lot of fun. Yeah, my sword broke yesterday evening, yesterday at night, so I couldn't repair it. This is going to be a chaos con, I guess. What else to say? We got to dress up in the parking lot, because the costume is so huge that I can't drive with it. So I guess we see you on the parking lot. See ya.
Bye.
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 We're confused. Really uncomfortable.
They look cool, but anyway, we won't go to the toilet today. We won't drink anything, eat anything. I forgot what I wanted to tell you. I guess we'll go outside now. It's really cold, really windy. My hair is kind of suffering.
I don't know how much
it's
like in the afternoon.
We froze to death outside. We were outside like 10 hours, 4 hours, I don't know. And now we ate. We are like kind of warm again. And look at this audio. What? Hey! I feel kind of epic with these fingernails. These are Inuyasha's fingers. A good thing with fingernails is that you can scratch your nails perfectly. Kind of cool, really. So guys, I was just about to switch off the camera as this happened. I've got my armor in my hands. I'm very sad. It's missing here.
Of day two of the convention, and we're again on our way home. Unfortunately, there are no prizes today to show you, but we had a lot of fun, even though I think I caught a cold and maybe Sushomaru too.
Yeah, me too. I'm not Sushomaru anymore. just Arrow with strange ears and strange makeup. Hi.
Well, Arrow with strange ears and strange makeup caught a cold too. But we had a lot of fun this weekend, and we're already looking forward to the next convention, which will be Leipziger Buchmesse, and we're already excited.
but for now,